Class 12 NCERT English Flamingo. Chapter 1 My Mother at 66. By Kamala Das. About the poet. Kamala Das, 1934-2009, was born in Malabar, Kerala. She is recognized as one of India's foremost poets. Her works are known for their originality, versatility and the indigenous flavor of the soil. Kamala Das has published many novels and short stories in English and Malayalam under the name Madhavikutti. Some of her works in English include the novel Alphabet of Lust, 1977, a collection of short stories Padmavati the Harlot and Other Stories, 1992, in addition to 5 books of poetry. She is a sensitive writer who captures the complex subtleties of human relationships in lyrical idiom. My Mother at 66 is an example. Before you read. Aging is a natural process. Have you ever thought what our elderly parents expect from us? Now, let's start. Driving from my parents' home to Kochi last Friday morning, I saw my mother, beside me, doze, open-mouthed, her face ashen like that of a corpse, and realized with pain that she was as old as she looked, but soon put that thought away, and looked out at young trees sprinting, the merry children spilling out of their homes, but after the airport's security check, standing a few yards away, I looked again at her, wan, pale as a late winter's moon and felt that old familiar ache, my childhood's fear, but all I said was, see you soon, Amma, all I did was smile and smile and smile.